に知った誰とも違う美しさで笑ってほくれや息を切らした君は誰より素敵さ
Aw, man. Can't believe Jazzy was sent home. Yeah, and it sort of sucks that Jazzy was sent home, but it kind of makes sense why, but honestly, we need to step up our game. Yeah, if we don't, then one of us will be sent home, and it's not going to be good because we're only four left. But we need to still try our best to keep going. Yeah, whatever you said. You know, I didn't expect to make it this far, because, you know, in the last time I was in that TPM season, I got super early, but at least I'm doing really better and trying to make more alliances, and I don't know, I'm kind of a weird simp and all, but try my best.
Mother, I want you to stop. I don't care. Yeah, we thinking the Narcan Simon. Yeah, I know. Yeah, I know.
God, what is going on? They've been arguing for the last couple of minutes. Yeah, I know.
It's getting annoying. I don't want to be in this team anymore.
Meh. I want to stay in this team just so I can team up with Anime. Yeah, sure.
It's getting annoying, you know.
Welcome back to Total Paper Madness 3, or tier 3.2. The comeback. Last time, you guys did challenge, which was going to be a rejoin. Anyways, Sprague rejoined last episode. Spoilers from the last episode. And in the end, Likeable Magician's lost, and it was Jazzy, the OC Jazzy, was sent home. So, yeah. Anyways, we're going to get on to our next challenge. So, yeah. Okay, today's challenge is you guys are going to be looking for Pokemon figurines or stuff. You're going to look for any Pokemon toys around in this area. And, yeah, whoever finds... We're the first three teams to find those Pokemon wins. And anyways, one person on each team will be doing this. So yeah, let's go. Who's a good idea and who's going to be good on this one? I'll try, I guess. Well, I guess we got a good plan. Well, whatever, I'm doing this. I could do this. I want to... Here we go, guys. I'm a good rejoiner. I could do better than my last time I was in before I got eliminated. Well, I could fly. So, yeah. Alrighty. Four water starters we have Rimu Hakurei. For the King of the Pirates, we have Kaido. For Scientist Sprague. And for the Likeable Magicians, Marisa Kirisame. Alright, once we're ready, we can start right here and right now. But, you see me right here? This is where you're gonna have to line off. So yeah, let's go! Bye! Hey, no! Sorry, Rimu, but I'm more worthy as a team leader than you are. Oh yeah? What do you think? Watch. Bye, Rimu! No! God damn, Arisa! No, what are you doing to me? I'm trying to make you lose. You don't deserve to rejoin. Ah! Ha! Ha! Oh, dang, you knew he caught my trap. So obvious. Ha! Bye! I found it. How? How could Sprig get away from my trap? He doesn't deserve to rejoin anyways. What? What is this? Why do I need a cute girl toy anyways? Whatever. If I need to win anyways. Okay, Kaido, you're the first one to arrive at the King of the Pirates. So you're automatically safe. Ha! I found it! Not for long, Marissa! Ha! No! Sorry, but you want to win. Make it to the finale like me. You need to catch up. Oh, yeah? You think I can catch up as well? Because I can do way better than that. Bye! Rude! Sorry, Remu. Remember the battle in Imperishable Night? Yeah? What do you want? I know we have been rivals since the beginning, but we've been friends, but this is only one time only, so. Bye! I think I'm gonna win! God dang it, Marissa! Alright. I'm almost there! I think you mistaken this. Mini Hakeno! No! Oh! Ah! Ah! Oh! Ow! Crap! Can't believe this, Marissa. Knew it. Well, if it needs my win, Marissa, second one to arrive, horror, like old magicians. It's either Sprig for the scientists or Remu from the Water Starters to face elimination. I can't carry this. Ugh. I'm gonna go a Sylveon. Ugh. What was I thinking? Ugh. Oh, no you won't. Almost. There! I'm almost safe! Shh. Uh-oh. Ah! Ah! Ouch! Boing! Ugh, can't. Dang, I knew that was gonna happen. No! Sorry, but this win is mine! Oh, and Sprig has made it for the scientists. Last one safe. Ew, good one. Well, at least I'm safe. Yes, that was an automatic win. And sorry, Remu, but the Water Starters, you guys have lost and you're facing elimination. Ow! Dang it, Marissa had already blown. Well, if I don't get eliminated, this is a good time, Marissa. You're next. Oh god, I'm scared. Alrighty. Looks like the Water Starters are going back to elimination. It's been a while for you guys. Since you guys have faced elimination. Oh, along with the other team, but they haven't lost. So yeah, King of the Pirates, Michael Magicians, and Scientists, you guys are all safe for today. You guys will be back to camp tomorrow. Well, you guys, Water Starters, will be facing elimination. So yeah. Well, we gotta get it set up with these lines. Yeah, I know what I did to Marissa was kind of stupid and all, but honestly, I just wanted to lose a challenge, okay? I just wanted to win, at least try something. You know, there are some of us that haven't done a challenge in a while, like Honeydew, Zero, or Oshawott the Pokemon, or Callista hasn't done it, and me too. So, I'm not sure who to vote on. Well, I mean, I did do a lot of good challenges back in SNBI, but I'm not sure who to eliminate. I got a good plan. Well, we're kind of the underdogs, and we're kind of not doing pretty good on our mind. Well, on the other bright side, we're trying our best to be safe. Yeah, I don't want to be eliminated. We just got transferred to this team. And besides, we haven't been doing much on this team. We must be carrying something. Oh, we got to eliminate a big threat out there. Huh? Oh, I think you need someone. Are you sure you need someone? Oh, yes. I mean, you mean us.
Yeah, I'm gonna go bite.
Wow, what a betrayer. I got a good plan. I'm thinking for us to make it far. I got a good idea to vote off. Meh, whatever you said. Besides, I want to vote off this person anyways. Yeah, and she did cause a challenge, and she's a big threat. How do you know she's a big threat? We don't even know what the heck's going on. The challenge, you know. Oh, shoot. Well, I mean, if it's all on us, yeah, what he said. Alrighty, I got a good plan. Well, did you caught the information?
Yes!
And I knew what the heck's going on with them. Well, I mean, Roloxins are gone. That's kind of weird.
I mean, don't make it too obvious.
I mean, if we make it obvious, then we're kind of toast by the end. I mean, you're right, but shoot, what now? I don't know. Trying to keep vote with us. Yeah, I mean, we'll try. Yeah. Well, contestants on the Water Starters, welcome to elimination for tonight. One of you guys will be sent home. All right, let's see who's safe. It's not Cloud Strife. It's not Callista, Oshawa the Pokemon, Dewey, Bomberman, and Honeydew Badger. It's down to three. And it's not Zero Protogen, or Zero, yeah, he's safe. So it's down to two, Hawkray Rimu or Gelatin. One of you guys will be eliminated. And, because I wanted to make the shock in, and because of the challenge, the person leaving the show is, I'm sorry, but Rimu, you have been eliminated. Ah, I knew that's gonna happen, especially what I did to Marissa. But, I mean, Marissa tried to hit back on me because you know what I said to her. But, I mean, I'm sorry, Marissa, but I just want to be safe. But it's kind of over. Gelatin, you're safe. Good. Thank God I'm safe. Well, I knew that's happening. Well, Rimu, any last words to your team?
Oh, man. Yeah, that's not cool.
Well, it's been a fun game. It's really fun. But honestly, I did do very good in a lot of challenges back in SMPI. So that probably makes sense. But besides, I made it further in SMPI anyways. But it's been a good time. I'm probably going to come back very soon. But I'm sorry to Marissa what I have done. But honestly, Marissa has done to me for revenge. But in the end, we always come back and we're chill. But that challenge was I think I just insulted her. Sigh. Well, I'm sorry, Marissa, this happened, but I'm rooting for you. Right, Rimu, it's time for you to go. As for you eight, head back to camp. Let's go eliminate Rimu. Whoa, Rimu, time for you to go. Well, I mean, it's been a very fun game, and honestly, coming back, even if it's been a while since I've been in this one, makes me proud, and I feel like this is a good time to spend. Spend my own time being in the season. And honestly, I'm coming back for Survivor Nintendo Hyper Island for another season, but I'm hyped for that. But if not, it's okay. I can come back for a different one. But honestly, it's been very fun, and I think it's time for me to go. Okay, and with that, Rimu Hawkray has been eliminated. Who will you eliminate next time? You have to tune on Survivor Nintendo Paper. Oh, I'm sorry. I mean Total Paper Madness 3 or 3.2. I'm so sorry. Green Toad, if you're watching this, this is not my problem. My mistake.